Question 46. The best answer is C. In the previous question, we saw that Marton's research interest in lignin should be considered initially secondary because it was undertaken to support particular questions about C. chylosporides. The evidence for this is best seen in lines 23 to 26 when the author states, the biomechanist simply wanted to better understand the toughness of C. chylosporides, which dwells in the harsh habitat of intertidal zones along rocky shores. The writer clearly states in these lines, in short, why Marton was studying C. chylosporides mainly. It wasn't to find lignin in the algae. Choices A, B, and D are incorrect because they do not provide the evidence for the previous question.